And we followed the girl. I think the girl. All the way to the coast of the soul. But she is looking for some way to be useful. Apparently, where is it? Oh. Apparently, he was summoned. Oh. And we have stuff to fight. Just been there, but whatever. And down he goes. Funny, because of like the height difference. She's almost up to like her waist. And my guy's almost just barely in his knees. just felt like going for a quick swim. Thank you. I told you I sometimes do weird stuff when the game's loading. Shut up, voice says in my head. No one asked you. Banana, 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 banana. Tell it that you found the gun, dig, 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 dig. On the beach. I have 900,000 out of 2 million. Oops, that was too key, that was supposed to be a tough. Done. Two, three. Once again, just seeing. How many more? Quest I have to do. Jump that for now. I have to see what quest I'm on. Nice. Okay. Someone we did a request up to this point. We have time to purge. Come, but not gone. The parting glass and before the dawn. And once I complete the before the dawn, I'll be in the heavens ward area. Huzzah. Finally, I'll be in the heavens ward area. Hooray. Once I'm there, I should be able to unlock the machinist job and the Dark Knight job. Eventually, at some point. First. Okay, thought that's where we're going. Jump off the wall. Then there should be some other purge, and then something about the dawn. It's probably gone wrong. That's why I need to go right up there. Yeah, they want me to go to the Avengers Guild. Huh. Okay. Oh, I've button mashed again. Sorry. Normally when I talk to these guys, it's to go into the inn. So I just automatically button mashed. This long. if I need to level up quickly, I still have hunting logs and stuff to do. Ow. Dungeons. I haven't noticed how the car jumped. Be nice if... when you go into first person, if it shows like the hood of the car. Without any... thing. I think we're supposed to be up there. Yeah, we're supposed to be on the train tracks. Oh, go and catch the train. I just keep waiting. Oh, I found something. One of the train ride, not book ride. Something's up. I can only tell because of the music. And I'm not immediately walking with me.
Tree, hallowed spirit of my line. Through my weakness, the glorious house of Ul has all but disappeared beneath the sands. For want of the strength to raise it up again, it were better that it fall. Forgive me, but I know not what else to do.
Do about Ul. Not open, I know. What control is on block? Okay. I know, I'm insane. You can say it in the comments below. Thank you. Yeah. Ooh, Tom Barry. Nice. Yeah, Tom Barry. I mean to make that bigger.
You needn't trouble yourself, so.
Your grace is most kind, but it is no trouble to me, rather an honor. If your grace is ready, I shall summon the Warrior of Light.
I am.
This might get cut in half depending on how long it is.
Everyone looks to be in high spirits.
With good cause.
Common victory may serve to unite even the most unlikely of allies. You've brought us one step closer to a united Eorzea.
Your modesty knows no bounds, antecedent. Were it not for your efforts, Sir Emmerich would never have become such a steadfast ally. When he convinces his countrymen to rejoin the Alliance, we shall all reap the benefits, military and economic. I tell you, we are on the cusp of a new era of unity and prosperity. Find an amicable solution in time. And failing that, I'll have my trusty Warrior of Light box the ears of all concerned. Speaking of whom?
He will be joining us shortly. A matter at the quicksand required his attention, but it did not sound serious.
Easter time. I've uploaded on the event. I haven't uploaded it yet as of this recording, but I have it recorded. But never mind that, because you'll probably see the event already before this video. Anyways, we're going to Chamber of Rule, and then we're going to stop. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you next week, where hopefully we'll do the last couple missions to get into Heavensward.